2 weeks later, like a surplus reprieve, I found a hair the length of yours on my sleeve. I wound it round and round my finger so tight. It turned to purple and a pulse formed inside. And I knew the beat, 'cause it matched your own beat. I still remember it from our chest to chest and feet to feet. The easy silence then was a sweet relief to this hush of ovens, aeroplanes, and of distant car horns. A fire, a fire, you can only take what you can carry. You can carry a pulse, your pulse. It's the only thing I can remember. A break you don't. I was always set to self-destruct though. The fire cracks and barks like primal music.